Hallo Chat. Welcome, welcome. Hello, we're back. We're playing more Pal World today. Because I've got a ton of bloody eggs to hatch. I might go explore the mountains. Just give me a second. I literally just leveled up. Sure, jump more into health. Right, we're here. Hello, hello, hello. I am here. So, we've got a few mons. We're actually getting through the eggs quite quickly because they're all small eggs now. Let's see, I upgraded some metal chests. We got a Ragnahawk. Pretty cool. Let's do some fire eggs. Was the end of last stream we got the Mamo Rest. Big tanky boy Mamo Rest. And we just got up to level 21, which means we can make a gun. Where's my bloody crafter? Damn it. Come here. Oh, fuck's sake. Come here. We also have the breeding pen now. So we can start breeding the mons if we wish. Get on that. Wait, what? No, no, no. Wait, I have to make the gun? Oh, for God's sake. Okay, we're gonna be a minute once we make this gun then, it looks like. One second. Vaping is messaging me about something, Vaping. Vaping here? I don't think vaping's here. So it would save me typing it.
Hello, Iskillet. Welcome.
Hello, Iskillet. Welcome, welcome. Why, she is so much quicker at this than me. Jesus. How are you? How are you today, sir? I already know how you are. I literally asked you not long ago. I've now got a gun, chat. Oh wow, the reload is long. Okay. We'll also keep the crossbow. I shouldn't need to do any more mining, because I've got miners. But yeah, welcome. We're playing Pal World, obviously. We're just trying to hatch some eggs. I recently actually built, just before a stream, I built a fortification. You need to unlock guns. I just got level 21, which allows you to unlock guns. Holy shit. Even in the back of the head. Oh, 2,000 damage.
Hello,
does anyone see
Bink.
Any penguins Welcome. About? Oh, hi, Bink. Hi. I was joking. I'd seen your message before you appeared. Okay, this is a level 10. And it's dead. Oh, that level 8 survived, though. We're doing well. There's Bink over there. Look. Look, there's Bink. There's Bink. Why are you calling the police? Well, I can't hurt you. I can't hurt my own pals. I'm just highlighting where you were. Your giant penguin also. Jesus. Oh, yes, we got a water mon. Finally. My god, I've been... Well, I can fly now, but... Oh, that's what we need to do. We need to go get leather. Because... I just got a new flying mon. Well, a new mon I can use to fly. So I need to go get leather to make his saddle. So we need to do that. Whoa, what the fuck? But yeah, you weren't here yesterday. We got Mamo rest. I am only level 21, okay? He was like near the camp at like level 30 something. And I thought, well, if I pull him into the camp, everyone's going to attack him. We pulled him into the camp. Almost every single mon I have got knocked out. And I just managed to catch him at the very end. There's Tiny. But this game's so much different now that I got a gun. We also defeated the first boss yesterday.
Hello, Tiny Snub. Welcome.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Snubble.
It's Snubble. It's a Snubble. There's the vaping. Hello, sir. Welcome, welcome. Damn syndicate. Hunting these poor defenseless mons. How is everybody today? How are you all doing? I missed. Oh, you wanna go, do you, Direhell? You wanna go? Huh? Oh, there's three of you. Three on one, eh? There we're doing this. Two on one. Okay, not Mamo rest. Mamo rest, come back. Jesus Christ. I pushed the wrong button. Come on. Bad dog. What the fuck? What are the Marmorests fighting? They're fighting each other? What a perfect opportunity. Well, that one just killed itself. Oh, mama rest. And home for D&D. Nice. Ooh, I was gonna sneeze there. Vaping. I could show you the thing you're wanting to do right now if you're wanting. A week. Like, I could quickly build it. Oh my god, how'd that fucking hit me? Yes, please. Okay. Let me try and catch this mammal rest. Do I have better ones? I have one better one. I'm gonna have to kill this mammal rest. Okay. Let me just get these things from the one that died down here as well. Then let me head to my camp. And then I will show you. So there's actually a perfect little demo you can see at the moment, right? If you do the exclamation hug someone else command, you'll see. I did make that. We can also test to see if the emotes are different between the broadcaster saying it and the vaping gave vaping a hug. So see, the bot was able to say those emotes because those emotes are follower emotes. Right. Skillet gave I Skillet a hug. So you can hug someone else. So you can do exclamation hug someone else's name. Because you don't put in someone else's name, you hug yourself. But it can say those emotes because the bot is saying it. Wait. No, you put in someone else's name. So you tried to hug Lemonbot, but it said you hugged yourself. It still said you hugged someone else. Okay, so there's an error there. Here's the hug program. Hugs. What information? Who redeemed? Ah, that's why. That's why. That's the wrong target. I want the target input. Okay, now try it. Yep. Yeah. But give target. What the fuck does that mean? That's not how that works. Why is it saying target user? Oh, maybe because it isn't target user, it's just target. Why the fuck? I need to check that. Did I see your Discord message? One second. Okay, I'll have a look at that big. What Discord message? But it shouldn't do that because that's not how that variable works. Where's the fucking shout out? Like, I'll copy it exactly from the shoutout command. Is there a semicolon where there shouldn't be? Okay. Hugs. Paste. That's not how that's supposed to work. It can read the user, but not the target user. Oh, wait. I've put in the wrong bloody thing. That's why. From input. There we go. I fixed it. I can even... I could even put the at in there as well. There. So it's now fixed. The problem was I was trying to get the wrong information in the streamer bot. But right, so you wanna do the emotes thing, okay? Let's go to the desktop. I don't know how well you can read that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry, chat. Let me do this. Not that. Roll Alt. That didn't work. Spear attacker not on this screen. There you go. So, sorry, I was messing with stuff today. Can I? Okay, I can draw on this. Okay, that. Okay, so that one's working. But I can't zoom. What? Where though? I say you don't make me juggle. That's a bit mean. Now my camera's stuck in this location. Because OBS crashed. Now all my fucking web sockets have stopped working. One of my web sockets is still working. Let me just test something. This is, might be a spoiler, but we'll test it. It is a spoiler, but it is working. Fucking Stream Deck. You know, somebody's always say, I don't even know what I just said. To be honest, I can't remember. But right, where were we? So this is going to be really hard to see because one of the things that I have isn't fucking working. There we go. Okay, I moved that. This isn't working. That only look at after off stream. It crashed the stream when I went to try use it, okay? Brilliant, because this is going to be impossible to fucking read what I'm doing. Like, how well can you see what I'm doing at the moment? N8B, you can actually see quite fine. Yeah, you can see. Okay, so let's say we make a new action. Okay, we'll just call this test. Oh, I'm on the wrong screen. Test 3, let's say. Right, and we want StreamerBot to say certain emotes. So, we're gonna go Twitch, chat, send message to chat. Now, we're gonna test this as the broadcaster, because the broadcaster might be able to use all of the emotes. So, if I take an emote, which... sub only... fuck off. Why are some of my sub-only emotes?
Hello, Stisilanthropus.
Oh my god, welcome. Piss off. Fucking thing. Not you, Stace. Jesus Christ. That thing's not working properly. That thing's not working properly. Let's see. Emotes. Oh, I've got a perfect one. The cult emote, right? Only I can put in the cult emote because it's down as tier 3 sub, right? So if I copy this emote, fucking do. We'll use a bit. Right. Cult only emote. We want to make a command that's raid, okay. Oh, I meant to put this here. The sure fucking thing. Raid. Need that emote? Well, it's tier 3 sub, so that way you know you're in the cult. Command trigger. Where the fuck's raid? Raid. Okay. I could also change this so only I can see it. If I do exclamation point raid, it puts in the tier 3 emote. Because only I can put in that emote. Now, Vaping, if you were to put in the raid, it would still give the tier 3 emote because it's me that's saying the emote. Do you understand? Apparently this is... What the fuck is this? What is this? Something has just popped up at the top of my stream, which I've never seen before on OBS. Okay, so that means Lumia streams don't work. So vaping. Does that make sense? Oh. I think vaping's been taken away for work. Okay, so what I'll do, so no one else can spam this, is the user permissions, only I can see it. Yeah, that'd be the way, yeah, for a chat to copy, yeah, exactly. So yeah, if you make the bot say it, the bot can only use follower emotes, whereas it looks like if you say it as the broadcaster, you have access to all of your emotes. Since we're here, I might as well show something. So there is now four versions of 9mm, although you can't see it because I'm covering it. Yeah. There's four versions of it. It's a roll of the dice. Which one is activated? This is a tutorial stream now? Ah, really? I mean, I've got a lot of shit in here that isn't really used. Let me see. Let me go down to the bottom left. So yeah. I've got a lot of stuff in here which isn't used. Stuff I've made and then stuff I've just gotten rid of. So it's randomized like the poker flute. Yes. It's a 1 in 20 chance. Like, the normal one is 1 to 10. The front one, which I did earlier, is 10. No. The normal one is 1 to 9. Then it's 10 to 15. Then it's 16 to 19, and then the long one, 460mm long, is on a 20 only. Because it's a minute 30 long. Hello Mato
underscore Karai. Welcome.
Welcome. You join us on a tutorial stream. But we're going to go back to Palmon here. So let me... Boop. So, feel free to roll the dice. The dice is still on a cooldown, but feel free to roll the dice. I'll need to ask you vaping how you've done it, because the way I feel I've done it feels very... Although yours is only two options, whereas mine's picking from four options. So I can think of how yours is done. But mine's a bit more fiddly. I am doing good, Mato. How are you? Don't have any of that stuff. Yeah. Realize something. Got a Q on it. Oh, it does. Okay. Oh, but it doesn't have a queue in Lumia stream, I don't think. Kurt was back there for a second. Hydrate. One second, I actually need to edit something here. That doesn't really help me. Maybe I have to edit this in here. One second, chat. Well, the easiest way is to test it. And if it doesn't work the way I'm wanting, God knows what I'm gonna do. Boop. Yeah, okay, so one overwrites the other. Okay, that's an issue. That's an issue. Okay, so I'll just have to go through them slowly. Not you. Destroy that so you can free up Bristla.
Hello, Incognito Bear _. Welcome.
Hello, Incognito Bear. Welcome, welcome. Who else was here? Tiny, Bink. Exclamation. I need to look into a way of changing how that works. At the moment, I can only do this one at a time. Rather than just hitting a bunch of buttons.
Hello, Stein _ the _ troller. Welcome.
Well, welcome to the stream, Incognito Bear, even though you're a moderator. Yeah, she's totally stuck there. There we go. Okay. Why are you calling the police? I didn't do anything. Another Lepunks Ingus.
Welcome.
This is the weird. Wait, you getting sick of this already? Jesus. That laugh? Yeah. Yeah, it caught me off guard how fact that Golbat was got me very off guard. Right, where's our camp here now? Okay, so what the fuck was I doing? Jesus. Okay, I was gonna make the saddle for the new flying mon I've got. That's what it was. That's what I was going to do. That thing still didn't fucking work. It's a shit. Am I annoyed today? I'm annoyed at certain things, because certain things have been breaking. Annoyed me. Basically, there's supposed to be a thing that announces when the ad starts. Yeah, it doesn't do it. It didn't do it yesterday, and it hasn't done it today. Don't do me.
Stop it. Get some help.
Oh, I wish. I wish. Right, let's... Let's get his saddle. Oh, Bink's gonna come help. Oh no, Bink changed her mind. Never mind. Die says it all. That's it. The thing is, I'm gonna have to probably build one in StreamerBot. An ad announcement thing. No, I don't rage at all. What are you talking about? I don't rage. That's crazy. We have that emote just because you guys think I'm raging. I don't actually rage. Very calm, chilled guy. Right. Oh, look, there's another mammal rest. More mammal rests fighting. What? Why? I don't know why I decided to fly away. I can just teleport to start with. Is that a large egg? My pain will be your entertainment? What the fuck? Oh, I also just realized I forgot to rescue the mon over here. Jesus.
Thank you, Iskillet. They just gave you 13 bits. For some reason.
Thank you, Skillet. Oh, he's lucky. Very kind of you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, you dick.
Nerd!
Yeah, nerd, what? Fine. That's still not the new 9mm.
Stop it. Get some help.
I wish. Right, where the fuck are we going? I want to go to the ice island, which is over here. Wa-da-da-dang. I really hope someone rolls the 20. I really like the version of the 9mm 20. Okay, so it's the, I can literally see the ice mountain. Like the cam zoom, thank you. That's done via an OBS plugin called Move, I think it's called. Nerd! A little. And then you just trigger when it's basically a filter. You just change the transition size. You change the size of it and you save it as its own thing. And then it moves.
Get over here.
Oh, Jesus, that's a hell of a move. Why would you do that? So mean. Why isn't my camera come back? Oh, because I skilled did get over here when that was like that, okay. I can juggle, yes. I will also say that was still not the number 20, vaping. That was the short version. You want me to juggle? Wow. Me. Be a nerd like that? I mean. Want me to stand now as well? Wait, shh. Oh, fuck. Wait, give me a second, because I may have just broken this arm slightly. I was turning it the wrong way. Everyone thinks I'm 4'11". Bear doesn't think I'm 4'11". I mean, I'm just gonna have to stand here because I can't play the game at this angle. Where the fuck am I going? We're going that way. and then dodge it. Camera's not focusing. Oh wait, I disabled the autofocus. Oh yeah, it won't like me being at this. Oh shit. These birds self-destruct. That's your minute. Okay. Right. Back to Dougie. But it was 2 minutes? Oh, you're right. It was 2 minutes, wasn't it? Shit. Right, I'll just time it off this song, okay? What I should maybe do. Fix the autofocus.
Hello, Doorknobs. Welcome.
I disabled it prior. Hello, Doorknobs. Doorknobs, either one. Turn back on the autofocus. That's over a minute, Jesus. There you go. Right, we're going... Whoa, do you see those guys T-posing on me? Damn, they mean business. So do I, though. I think I missed. Go, Mama, rest. Fuck them up. That was easy. Good job, Mama, rest.
Welcome.
This is the weird. Why do you keep changing that channel? So rude. Fortnite skills. Oh. Reload. See that pro skills there. Flip. Flip shoot. Oh, you were looking for Space Jam. Oh, I see. I could put Space Jam as one of the things. Why didn't I think of that? I could just literally put anything else rather than, like, stream clips. We might put Space Jam as one of the things. 21. Okay, this guy is really good at mining. Okay, we're gonna try and catch him. Hi. Oh, I don't even need you, Mamo Rest. Go away. I don't want to hit him in the face now. Side. I think he can take one more shot to the side. Oh, Jesus. Perfect. Listening to that old Space Jam song. Oh, that clips. I mean, there'll be some there somewhere. Get in the ball. This could take a while. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it'll be from one of the trucking streams, probably. Jesus Christ, it keeps hitting me. Okay. Slightly better ball. Fucking hell, get in the ball. Come on, mate, give up. Finally! Jesus Christ. He just would not give up. Oh, shit. Mom will rest. Fucking hell. Right, so I believe I'm going that way. So, let's go. Wait, this doesn't count as flying? Really? That's fucked up. off to Ice Mountain. Oh, wait a second. I've still got this in 1080p. That doesn't need to be 1080p. Oh, Jesus. So here we are at the Icelands. We will need to change clothes. Oh, I can actually pick stuff up from the mount. That's pretty cool. There's a level 38 grunt over there. An executioner? What the fuck? Oh, I can see an ice egg. What? Right, well, this is a boss tower. Penguins! Level 30 penguins. Dear God. Three, two, one. Boop. Level 37 chillet. Oh my god, it's getting hard to see. The fuck was that? Why'd you shoot me? What? No, fuck. Oh, now you're just throwing bricks again. Oh, I see. Teleport. Raindrix. I don't know how hard it is for you guys to see, but it's pretty tricky for me to see just now. Okay, there's a grunt over there. Oh shit. Thank you for the 50 biddies, Bear. Thank you, thank you. Very kind of you. You were close vaping, but that's still not a 20. You roll that not 20. I wonder, could I climb, jump fire? Oh, nice. Five, four, three, two. Okay, if I time that well, I could jump and do it.
Hello, oh. Milita Silly. Welcome. Thank you, Milita Silly. They just gave you 5 bits, for some reason.
My god, thank you for the 5 bitties. What was that? Oh, thank you for the 50 bitties again. Bear, Jesus Christ. So many bitties. Thank you, thank you. Okay, there's a lot of scary mons here. Yes, thank you for the biddies as well, Millie. How are you today? Welcome, welcome. Janet. On bricks vaping. What game? That's bullshit. I can't see shit all here.
Hello, Crafty Auntie M. Welcome.
Oh, hello, Crafty. Welcome, welcome. Oh, there's a mama rest over there. Penguin. Penguin. I can't see a bloody thing. It's so dark here. Right, let me get a shout out to Crafty. Come on, shout out thing. Oh, I accidentally shouted out Mato again. Shared crafting. Wait. Why did that happen? Let me try it again. Oh, it maybe doesn't work because there's no clip. Interesting. That might be why it doesn't try to play a clip, because there is no clips. That's good to know. But go check out Crafty, guys. They do baking and cooking and make things. Making apple pie yesterday. Fucking can't see a damn thing. I don't even know where the ground is. Yeah, you don't have any clips yet. Okay. Yeah, that might be why. Right, is this a tree? Oh wait, okay, the sun is rising. What I'm gonna do, bloody build a torch. My other torch is it back at the base. There we go. Now I see the things.
Do a barrel roll! Do a barrel roll!
A chest. Acquires a gold key. Very interesting. What?
Hey, listen.
What do you want?
Hey, listen.
Well, what is it? Oh shit.
Hey, listen. Hey, listen. Hey, listen.
That looked weird? What do you mean that looked weird? What looked weird? I didn't see. I was focusing on the game because I almost died. There you go, chat. Minute 30. There you go, chat. I've just realized I needed to get to stop Spotify when it does that. But yeah, there you go. That is the minute 30 version of that. I found an ice marmorist. Pretty fucking cool. Oh my god. It's a 1 in 20 chance to do that version. Oh shit. Okay, I got catapulted and almost got fucking killed. That was fun. But yeah, so there's a 1 in... It's technically a 1 in 9 chance. I might change that. A 1 in 9 chance to do the one that's behind me. You then have a 1 in 6 chance for it to be on the screen. Like vaping has it. You then have a 1 in 4 chance for the shortened version of that video. And then there's a 1 in 20 chance for the other one. So wait, no, that math is wrong. basically, it's a 1 in 20, and then the other ones are scaled accordingly. So you basically have to roll a nat 20 to get it. God, I am in a dangerous fucking area. Oh, texture misalignment. Ooh, look at that. Someone hasn't moved that pixel over. Right. There are no teleports around here. Fuck. Shit. And of course, there's grunts down there. I really don't want to slide into the water. What? Okay, I'm gonna have to slide down here though. If I can get over there, I'm good. Fuck. Well, this is a big problem for me. I have no energy. And I'm on the ice island. Oh, wait, if I keep doing this, I'm not dying. No. I found a glitch. Ah, I survived. Getting up to close enough to the edge stopped me from dying. Can Mama Rest get in the water? That's a no. What about vaping? Can you get in the water? What happens when you get in the water? Okay, you can swim. That's good to know. The food timer glitch. No. I'm not trying to do glitches. I'm trying to get out of here safely. How far do you think you can swim, vaping? Think I can make it? Okay, this is good. I can dismount. And then climb up here myself. Okay, game. Be a buggy mess. Okay, vaping is now dying. Wow, that's lazy. Okay, we're safe again, thank God. Fucking grapple. Okay, there we go. We've made it back up top. We've still only seen the one teleport. I'm sorry, what? I just fell inside that texture. Oh, I don't have the energy. Damn it. This is an interesting structure. Oh, I heard. Wait, I seen a video saying like these were reserves or something? Nature reserves, maybe? Mama Rest is chill. He's not gonna hurt me. Okay, another large frozen egg, nice, looking out for those huge eggs though. Wait, a blazing egg? Why is there a blazing egg here? So wait, there's two ice biomes. Another one over there. Oh fuck. Just seen that there's a grunt right next to that chest. Holy shit. That was close. That was close. There's an egg. It looks quite large. She looks huge even. Yeah. Right, I really want to fight. Wait, what the f- look at this texture! What the fuck? I think that's a bug. Moving textures. Right. Have we seen another? No. God damn it. Wait, what the hell island's that? Okay. I found the desert island. Which I didn't even know was a thing. And then there's something even further behind it. Okay, we're gonna go over there and fly over. Right, there's a teleport. Must be a teleport up there. Yep. 200 meters this way. Let's just get this teleport, because I need all the ones I can get on this island. No, there's no point. There's no point. If I'm going to the desert island, there's no point in teleporting back to wait to try and heal my flying mon yet. Another gold key. Hello, Bengalt. Inventory's full. Oh, shit. We might have to go back. Are you okay? You are wild. Play shit. Jesus. Sus there. Okay, so the reindeers are dangerous. Noted. Oh, I have to go through the snow to get to there. Oh, okay. What is this? Quartz. Okay. Very interesting. Right, I have to go get my super chat. Don't see any fast travel points, which is always great. I literally can't even see one. Okay, chat. I'll be back in a couple of minutes. Right, I'm back, chat. Hello. So. Trying to get over that way. Okay, now I'm cold. That's really bad. Holy shit. Okay, so this place is extremely dangerous. Because that almost killed me. I don't even think I can glide. Oh no, I can glide. Okay, so me not seeing the torch doesn't mean that I'm not holding the torch. What is this? I got a gold key. Holy shit. Let me see what this clip is. You guys aren't going to hear it, unfortunately, but... Very nice. Good set of pipes. Lovely Rope Man singing there. Was Rope Man playing Final Fantasy 14? I actually need to continue playing it. I have an account. I restarted playing it recently, but haven't played it in like a few weeks. Mainly because of Palworld. Palworld. That's what I said. Definitely Palworld. Thank you for the clip, Fabian. Grunt's down here. Oh shit. I will say, I'm so far over this way, yet there's no fast travels. Crystals. Wrist. On a coin. We'll find the third black market. I've already found two of them. Wonder if we'll find a third. Oh, another texture misalignment. Nice. Oh, God. Okay, we're in a dangerous area now. I have one of them. I just thought of something. The fuck's it called? There. What the heck is that? Okay, this is where I'm going to need light because I can't see where the edge of this cliff is. I did just think of something else. Go this way and pray. Okay, we're fine. Is that a village?
What?
Oh shit. Jesus. Ooh, that hurt. Right, I need health. Because what I'm going to attempt is the river crossing again. Let's go. Okay, this looks promising. I had a feeling it's going to be super fucking hot here. Oh fuck, I can't change. Keep it as far as you can. Okay. You made it to the desert biome? Which is level 40, isn't it? Ooh. Joy. I mean, if I can at least get a teleport in each zone, I'll be happy. Robin Quill Terra. I've got one of them. Little Drazzy. Dazzy. Drizzy. One of them. Dazzy. Looks like it's called a Dazzy. Oh, my shoulder. Greyhound. Okay. It's a risky area, chat. Risky area. There's another Greyhound. Sees me, brilliant. We'll drop down. Two of them see me, brilliant. Inventory full. Fuck. Get rid of an egg. This. Straight up coal. Okay. Yeah. This looks like a village of some sort. Maybe. I want to go get that egg, but I don't want to get too close to the Nightwings and also those guys. I mean, according to this, I don't think they're hostile. Oh no, they're hostile. They're 100% hostile. I'm just guessing it means at level 30, it's possible I can beat him. But it's also incredibly difficult. Okay, there's a teleport inside here. Kill the walls. Vaping's at work. Unless he's home now.
What?
There's guys right there. Holy shit. Wait, do the PIDF, are that? Wait, are they not, are they actually the friendly ones? Yes. So this is an actual village. Aha. Oh my god, I can get one. They're not bad. Sand swimmer. Interesting. Heat resistant undershirt. I have the musket. Okay. What do you sell? Oh wow, you sell skills as well as food and veg seeds. Oh, my inventory is full. Sell. Here you go, here's some eggs. Interesting. It doesn't happen to be a black market here as well, is there? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so we've got tomatoes and lettuce. I don't know what they're used for, but... okay. I ain't complaining. Jesus. Let's head back to base. In the egg. A celery. What about this one? Buzz. Okay. And this one. A van wiring. Gotcha.
Hey, hey, hey.
What? Get rid of that. Let's get some ice eggs. In here. And the huge one. Right here. I then want to make where is it? Cooler. I need ice organs. Damn it. Oh well. So they're just gonna take their time, basically. Fangirls who can't contain their love are raiding me. Wait, I'm sorry, what? Hello, bear. Sorry, I'm just getting attacked by these fangirls here. Like my everyday life. Like they know something. There goes one. We'll keep one. I don't know if I need to keep more than one. See if I can weaken them a bit more. Oh, I missed. Okay. Oh, you bitch. Where the fuck are you going? Where the fuck did she go? What's this dog want? Here, doggy, doggy, doggy. Good dog. Mama Rest, you did nothing in that fight. Oh, my inventory full again? Well, that defense works very well. I need to put my flyer away. So he can heal. Actually, we might as well put you in the camp. Just now. Alright, put that in there. I need to somehow produce gunpowder. Oh, congratulations on getting the fortress, Bink. 2 gold keys. Very nice. Everything repaired. Let's just put the normal pelt armor on just now. Otherwise I'll get cold in the night. Oh, there's steak down here. Oh yeah, I ideally need someone that has cooling. What can you do? Not much. Who has the cold ability? You do. Soon as Sui. So does Sweepers. Sweepers is better. Oh god, that's just made that amazingly good. Right, let's just sit here a second. Okay, we'll let them work away for a minute.
Oh,
I need to eat. I need to eat, chat. Last one before you lurk.
See
you. Oh. My god. Save the penguins. From what? The penguins are nice and fine. Look, they're working. They're fine. The penguins are working away fine. For now. I need to trim my mustache, Jack. Keep end up eating inside of it. I level? What? Oh. More stamina, please. What does that give me? The stun button. Nice. All are for Dazzy. Interesting. Let's get the stun button. The hip lantern would also be nice. If I could fucking click on it. Oh, I need 10 ancient civ parts just to unlock it. Oh, I need 2 points. That's one. And let's get some furniture. Headband. Oh. Fires explosive eggs. That sounds a bit deadly. Not gonna lie. Oh, an automatic gatherer. That's quite cool. Oh wow, one level and I get metal armor. Holy shit. Why is she on fire? I may actually design something in StreamerBot real quick as well if I can. Something that's supposed to be working but isn't. Jesus Christ, I thought the fangirls were gone.
Welcome.
This is the weird. Hello, vaping. But then the question is why isn't this working? Which? Totally. Actions. Oh, why is the chatbot disabled for this now? Fuck's sake. That's maybe why then. We'll find out in 9 minutes. Everyone's having birthdays just now, chat. You know that? My birthday's going off just now. Jesus Christ. Not you, not for a long time. Yeah, well, mine's not till March, but I've had so many birthdays in the last, like, couple of days. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, the Rope Man is live? The fabled Rope Man? Oh, he is. Oh my god, he's playing 13-2, are you fucking serious? Why? Wait, no he's not, he's playing 40. Oh, 13-2 is still not working. Oh, that's a good thing. That's a good thing. 13-2 is horrendous. Yeah, no, he's got his title 13-2 is still not working. But I just read it as 13-2 and was like, oh, he's playing 13-2. He's playing 14. Right, chat. So here's what I was thinking, okay? Currently at the moment, it's Bink's birthday. So I might just go raid Bink, send you all to Bink. I'm still gonna be live, but I'll send you all to Bink. She did ask me to come play, if I wanted to come play Jackbox with her, but I don't have Jackbox. And to be honest, it's not really my kind of game. So I thought I'll maybe just send all you to her. You can go hang out with Bink. And as I said, I'll still be live if you want to come back and watch. Oh, it's up to you. Oh yeah, we'll do that. She's in a hype train just now as well. So go see Bink. Go say hi to Bink. Go wish her a happy birthday. And if you just want to come back, by all means, come back and chill here. I'll still be live. Go chat. Go say hi to Bink. I'll see you if you come back. That has just broke that. Oh, I'm still here, chat. We're still live. The OBS chat is now broken because it's showing Bink's chat. So, there's nothing I can do about that. Jesus. Right, well, it's just me here now. Just me by myself now. I'm gonna continue eating. Well, chat, it's just me and you and just me. Nobody else is here now. Sent you all to bink. Yeah. Bink can deal with you. This bloody chat command goes off. See you in a second. Right. Okay. What have they got? They still got a minute on them. Okay. Bloody program still didn't work. Twenty seconds on each of these. But I did 200 damage to. Did 200 damage to something. What we got? Oh, that's a new one. Cryolinks and siblings. Oh god, where'd cryolinks go? Oh, he's in my inventory. 3 freezing, 2 wood cutting. That's quite cool. Oh. Silk maker. I want to see what she grazes. Because if it's ice parts, very nice. Got a lot on the old grazing here. Hungry? Go eat, cow. Open your milk on the ground. What do I actually need for a cake? For the cake, we need flour. Okay. F5 flavor. F108, please. High quality cloth. Interesting. Well, we might as well start just stockpiling it. Okay, let me go back to the recipe. What was the exact recipe for cake? I can now make cake. 7, 8. I can make 11 cakes. Okay, I could probably calm down on the honey. Because we've got a lot of honey here. So, let's get rid of B. Yeah. Put B away. What else did you do? Probably the gathering skills, what we're missing. No, you can gather, you can gather. I think what's useful for the town. I mean, we could do with a fire skill. So fire and carry is pretty good. How's the old mining colony? Berries, it's good. Wow, they're not keeping up with the carrying. Oh, there's not enough beds. Oh, shit. Fiber. Always the fucking fiber. Herd of violent wild pals. Yep. And the fuck are these other guys going? Hello, bear. It's going good. How are you? Clearing out some raiders. Oh, I missed. Damn it. If you were wondering where everyone went, I sent them all to Bink. It's Bink's birthday. Bink did ask me to come play Jackbox games, but I said I couldn't, so I instead just sent chat. Oh, I missed. Dick. Put all this in here. Actually, we'll take that. The rest can stay. What? Why? Who attacked the mammal rest? Of God. Jesus Christ. All my mons got knocked out. Brilliant. Good job, guys. Fucking idiots. Let's sort them by You're right. This is gonna mess up like named ones, but it's fine. Get these four in to heal. Wait, did Panking not go down? Panking survived, holy shit. Back. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna need to build like fortifications around that one. That they don't stupidly do that again. Flour milk, flour berries. Okay. Oh, Bink is doing it now. Come back, sweep up. Get back over here. There we go. We can chuck that in. Goes in this one, right? Well, what the fuck? The flower has an expiry as well on it? Jesus. That's annoying. Let's sleep. What? Open the door. Oh, they're done. Nice. Well, let me just hang here a second, chat. I want to check something. There we go. Need some more of my pasta chat that I'm gonna just sit in here. Fucking pat. Come on. Get on my fork. There we go. I'm gonna quickly go take those plates down. They'll be back in 2 seconds, chat.